said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here's taking overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, the winter time. You can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. Was a high school teacher from New Orleans. He had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Covered, should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. Day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that year. Roses red and her eyes were blue. Just look at that smile. I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there. Black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. And pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. Should have seen it in color. I said, Grandpa, what's picture, it's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11.